Hello guys, this is the next episode of Manchester United mode. I can't remember which one it is, but I take over my United career mode. Hope you guys enjoy this, and let's do it to it, and let's get ourselves a win. And this could be a surprise debut in this next match from the youth academy. Just giving you a heads up, mainly, and yeah.
Okay guys, we're out of time. Thank you very much for attending. Apologies if you were unable to get a question in.
We simply have to focus on this man. Today, his big chance. The youngster named on the starting 11 for the very first time. And we'll have the action live on EA TV.
He making his debut for us? For me? Mainly for me? But hopefully he does well, will he? Even Tony off the cow with. Go on, mothers, yeah. Of course. Go on, David, we are.
Who's gonna get on the end of it?
Go on, Victor.
This is the home of live football. football EA TV, and we have more action coming up from the Premier League for you. It's Manchester United facing West Ham United. Victor Osimhen. Given away by Manchester United. And both hands on it. Good goalkeeping. Passing it around, looking for the goal.
Get in there, Victor. Get in there. Again, 1-0 up against Brentford. And David Weir is playing against his former club. Really? He's doing pretty well, and a young player, youth player as well. Good choice, good decision by me, meaning. Yes, Victor! Get in there! Go on, Sapaza, Marcel. Socko's wheel. No, actually, Marcus, actually. Decent looking attack here. And he scored his debut. Nachi Ambolo scored. Go and Victor.
Chaos Control!